Did you know in The Falcon and the Winter Soldier, they almost put in the comic book power for the Falcon where he can talk to birds? The only reason the idea was scrapped was because they couldn't figure out a logical way to introduce the power. However, Malcolm Spellman has shown interest in introducing it in the fourth Captain America movie somehow. Malcolm has also stated that they would have implemented Joaquin Torres if they had had 10 episodes.